You have to have very good grade 11 marks. Because when you apply to the University of Pretoria, you apply when you are in grade 12. You need to apply early. The sooner the better. You can start applying in April of the year when you're in grade 12. And you apply with your grade 11 marks. So you must make sure who's in grade 11. Now is the time when you should be working very hard. The University of Pretoria does not use any grade 12 marks during the year. The next time they look at your marks is the end of grade 12. So the end of grade 11 is very important. Okay. So now when we decide which students are going to be accepted for BCom Accounting, we first got to look at the subjects. Who thinks that